Peace and blessings. Want to see a cool little trick I've used to make sure that I was able to quickly navigate to folders and files on my desktop from within Notion? Well, if you're using iCloud, I've got a nice little trick for you. So, what you're seeing here is a simple dashboard that I've set up in regards to how I typically conduct my day-to-day operations when it comes to client work that I've had to handle for graphic design and that type of thing. When I'm establishing a new project, oftentimes it's necessary for me to navigate through several different projects at a time, not only keeping track of where the active projects are and where the completed projects are, but also some of the more nuanced details for those specific events. So if I create a new page here, you can see I have some templates set up for some of my traditional clients. And here you see a nice little page layout that just kind of provides me with the space to tap in with general instruction, program details, guests, sponsors, additional requests, and relevant links, visual assets, you name it. What I like doing when it comes to the deliverables is embedding a link with the iCloud link. So if I go on over to my Finder window, you'll see a bunch of the projects that I've worked for with this particular client. And let's say this folder, we needed all of the assets from this particular project at the ready. So what I can do is right click on a folder, hit share, go to share folder, and then copy link. And what I want to do is say anyone with the link. For now, I'll put it as view only and I'll hit share. What that's going to do is generate a nice iCloud link and I'll paste that in here. And what I like doing is renaming the project. I'll turn this to folder. So now I have a link directly in the deliverables for this particular project. But what's nice about this link is that when I click on this, it's going to take me directly to that iCloud folder. This just really helps me out when I'm navigating through projects inside of Notion and quickly jumping back over into my native files that gives me access in a deeper and more immersive way. So I hope that this has been helpful for you. Tune in for the next one. If you've liked this video, please like, comment, subscribe. Give me some feedback. Let me know what you would like to see next. And for those that don't know, the Atlanta Blockchain Center is a DAO right here in the Atlanta area. If you are a Web3 explorer in the Atlanta area, come chop it up with me when I'm at the Atlanta Blockchain Center. You feel me? This is not a paid sponsorship. I just happen to be a DAO member and I just love the vibes there. We're educating people. We're helping people to learn more about blockchain technologies. And I really think you'll enjoy it. So definitely, if you're in the area, come through, chop it up, learn a lot about something new, and let's have some fun. Until next time, y'all. Peace. And blessings.